And get this, she's the first person here in town to try them today. The first!
You know, it's a tough job, but somebody has to do it, right? I'm so excited to give these a try. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and just take a bite. I have John King, Director of Marketing for Delia's Tamales, here with me. And as I take this bite, let's talk about the story behind the tamales.
About tamales in general or Delia's tamales? There's a big difference. We'll talk about Miss Delia. So Miss Delia's, this all started years ago, probably over 30 years ago, because Miss Delia needed a way to support her family. And so she would work in her home, creating these tamales, making them from scratch, and she would go door to door, selling them to people, going to business, asking people if they would like to buy them. And it snowballed, and it just kept growing and growing. People loved them so much, and they kept going and going. And then in 1998, local business owners and local residents said, you have to open a restaurant. So she did in McAllen in 1998. And since then, we've grown to six locations, in the Rio Grande Valley. And now, opening tomorrow, the first location in San Antonio. Can't be more excited about it.
I mean, I love that. So this is the first outside of the Rio Grande Valley. And what a family.
And you're the first in San Antonio to have them.
I mean, okay, so this one right here is the, which one did I just try? The pork, I believe.
I can't get that close to you.
Oh, yeah.
It looks like we probably have pork. We have spicy pork, and we have chicken and cheese, I believe.
This one, let's get this nice shot. Look at that. Yes, and I hear from my friend I made inside, the lady that's in charge of HR in there, that this salsa is the best. So I'm going to give this a bite, and let's talk about the hours.
Yeah.
So everybody knows, today, 4 o'clock is a ribbon cutting, but tomorrow, starting tomorrow,
bright and early, 7 a.m., we're going to be opening up. It's going to be drive-through only because of the coronavirus and the pandemic going on. We're going to leave drive-through open, but we have 2 drive-in lanes here at this location, and it's a great way we can enter from 1604 right behind us, and we also have Houseman Pass right behind on the other side of this building. So we have 2 entrances, and so you can easily come in. It should shorten the wait, but we are anticipating a great crowd, so definitely get here early. We'll have plenty of tamales though for everybody.
Now, you told me social media is just blowing up right now because, I mean, I will admit, I am from San Antonio, and I have not heard of Delia's or tried them.
Yeah.
So I'm not gonna just pretend like I haven't, but these are amazing. And I see why so many people are so excited.
Better late than never, but yes. I mean, so we always say in the valley that San Antonio is the valley north, basically.
Yes.
And so many people obviously are aware of it. So many people are extremely excited about it. We've had to ask people that if they can camp out here, you know, for tomorrow's opening.
Yes.
Don't do that. I mean, come here. We have plenty of tamales for everybody. And it's just going to be a great time. Just hopefully everyone is looking forward to it. And they have tried our 17 different varieties on the weekend. We'll have menudo as well. So it is absolutely just fantastic. And we hope you guys are going to love them.
And so some of the customer favorites, would you say? I know the chicken and cream cheese is amazing.
Pork, chicken are always going to be very popular because they're the staples, typically with tamales. But then you're going to have the specialties like chicken and cheese, spicy chicken and cheese, spicy pork, that are going to be what we believe are fan favorites.
All right. So again, they open at 7 a.m. tomorrow. Now, Monday through Saturday, it's 7 to 8. But on Sundays, it's 7 to 6. Is that
correct?
Right? And you can get menudo as well on the weekends. You're just making me really happy. This is a new happy place for me, by the way. And these do not disappoint. Fiona, Mike, I mean, I'll try to bring you some.
Whatever's left, if there's anything left.
Question, what is your favorite that you've tried out there so far, Jen?
The chicken and cream cheese. I have to say, I don't know if I'll even need to try anymore because I'm hooked.
See?
And that salsa is so good. So good.
Yes. I said chicken and cream cheese was one of my favorites. So.
All right.
You know Fiona.
Yeah.
Yes.
Enjoy, Jen.
Okay. All right. Sorry, guys. Tough assignment, right?